Zenza, who is going to be at Science North with us on Canada Day as magician. We had a chance to meet Steph earlier this week. Steph, welcome to the program.
Woo!
Thank you very much.
And you absolutely read my mind, which is pretty well
like
a short read.
Actually read your mind?
It's a very short read. It's kind of like a Reader's Digest.
You were not impressed at all, were you?
No. You know what he did is he put something in my head. He was going to do the card trick, right? And we've all seen the card tricks where it's like, you know, we're going to get the deck of cards here, and then you think of a number, think of a number. And the son of a gun got my number, and I still don't know how you did that.
I try to really just connect with people and just get into people's minds, and the rest is just up to, you know, complete fluke.
The fact that he had an ace of spades on his shirt, I mean, I thought maybe that might have been it. No.
Yeah, you can give me back that 20.
Stefano, you're from Sudbury?
Yes, I am.
Born and raised, okay, and you have a couple magazines here.
Yeah, that's right. So I figured this time, instead of getting into your head, we'll try and get into...
Oh, by the way, thanks for picking a Rogers magazine, McLean.
Yeah,
that's
very
really good.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I noticed actually on your website that, you guys are associated with the McLeans, etc.
Thank you for that. Good
plug. They're
on bonus. That's right, exactly. But so I like to give people options, which is why I brought two magazines in, and perhaps what I'll do is I'll try and get into your mind this morning.
Oh,
we'll see how it works.
Oh, that's a good place. Okay.
I'm looking forward to it. So, you have the option. Just, I'd like you to pick up one of the magazines.
Yeah,
you better pick up the McLean's.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, you I kind of thought you would do that.
I'm not picking up time. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'll pick up the time. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to flip through here. Just as I flip through, just call stop anywhere you want. I'm just going to randomly
stop.
Perfect, right there. Okay, so that's an ad actually. So, what page are we on? So 43. Something about pot charts, 1.5 million.
Okay.
So what are you doing? You wanted to use the McLean, so
yes.
We'll leave that in your hands. Just go ahead and open it up to page 43, and this is actually what we're going to do.
Okay.
What I'm going to do is I'm just going to take that from you, just put it down on the ground. We're actually going to have some fun.
Good. Okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. We're going to get right into this. I'm actually going to try and make a nice...
Oh no, he's ripping it.
Oh. No, you.
You're ruining the magazine, Stefano.
But it's for a good cause.
That was one of the ones from up front where we apologize to the listeners that really wanted to see 43.
Yeah.
We know where to find it.
I actually paid for this. So. So it's all good. I'm going to actually give you the page here.
43, okay.
And what I'm going to get you to do is actually have some fun. Take the magazine wherever you want. I'm going to kind of look away. Just tear it in half anywhere you want.
Okay.
Go ahead. Okay. When you're ready, just toss half aside. Okay, awesome. You got the other half?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and tear it to one more time. Are you having fun yet?
No.
Get rid of one of the halves.
Oh, it's stuck in my hair. Where is it? Okay, there we go. Okay?
Okay, awesome. So I'm just going to look away. I have a little chart or a blank kind of slate with me. I'm going to try and get into your mind a little bit. So what I want you to do is just have a look at either side. Other side, I'm actually going to look away over here. And just have a look, kind of... Try and read through whatever article you can, whatever's left there.
Okay.
And just kind of try and pick out a word, something that kind of stands out to you. Like,
okay.
You know, don't pick like the or a or, and just maybe like a, kind of like a big word.
Yep, got it.
Pops out at you. Okay, just put that, just crumple it up into your hand. Actually, if you want to, there's another guy with us.
Mitch?
You want to show him the, Mitch? You want to show him the word?
Yeah, we showed him the word.
Okay, good. So you crumple it up, I can't really see. I'm going to turn around and face you now. I'm going to try and get into your mind and see what I can do. I can see that you're thinking of the word right now. You're trying to send it to me, aren't you?
I am.
Yeah. No, we've never met before, is that correct?
No.
Okay, good. This makes it a little bit more challenging, so. I'm going to try and go ahead and, I'll try and get the first letter here. Okay, so I committed to the first letter. I'm having a hard time though. Are you actually thinking of it?
Yeah.
Mitch, are you helping out too? You're thinking of it? Okay. You know what? Just go ahead and just say, don't say the word. Just say the first letter of the word. Go ahead.
H.
H. Hmm. That's weird. Okay, hold on here. Okay, let's see. Okay, instead of that, what I'm going to do is try. You said it's a big word, right?
It's a pretty big word, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, Mitch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something kind of.
More than three letters is big for me.
I'm getting something. Getting some sort of like.
What is happening?
Kind of like.
He's drawing all over the board right now.
Mm-hmm. Something kind of like. Some kind of.
What is
violent here. I'm getting a sense like something really big, something really powerful.
Yes.
could it be.
That?
hurricane?
Pardon? No, we're on radio. So, did he get in your head?
I'm kind of scared. I'm a little bit scared right now.
Hang on, because he knows what you're thinking right now, too. Is that kind of cool or what?
No, that I'm blown away, no pun intended. But the word is hurricane, by the way.
It was.
There's a hurricane, and there's a picture of, like, a big storm, and Carrie will show the video. But it says hurricane, and there's, like, a tornado thing. Oh, I don't get it. I don't get it.
She's creating her own.
I don't get it.
It's fun when you don't understand stuff, so I know you can't tell us how you did it, but it's really good. So we'll see some of that stuff on Science North in Canada Day, the card tricks. We got this poor gentleman in a straitjacket. You should have seen him. He was flopping around like a fish out of water, and he got out of the straitjacket. I mean, it took 3.5 hours, but he got out. No, it didn't. It took a very short period of time, but when he got out, he was absolutely just completely out of breath, and that's not an easy thing to do.
No, it's not, and I'm actually quite appreciative that you didn't lock the doors on me, because I thought I was going to take some time there. So.
When you hit that pole,
that was something good. Now, MaryAnne, be honest, you've had some time to think about it.
I'm like almost shaking. That's crazy.
Really?
Like, it's crazy. I can't wait to see more.
Perfect, yeah. No, I was just kind of trying to get a sense of you from, you know, and I could see the intensity. Like, I know you're a very intense person, and I just, I don't know, I just kind of popped into my head.
Try working with it. Sorry. Nice. Best time of my life, absolutely. So, Stefano, Rosenza, you're going to be at Canada Day, Science North. We're looking forward to it. Thank you so much for dropping by.
We can't wait
to
see more.
Really, I really appreciate the time, and I live for this stuff, so I love it. And there'll be links on the Science North website as well, and on my website as well, sbmagic.ca. So.
And on the Easy Rock Facebook site as well.
Perfect. Well, we'll be linked then.
Perfect.